You know, she cannot be dying already.
Right, I've just
It's
started my
Angel, we are
recording again.
Henryl. Henryl.
Right. So yeah,
This
YouTube
mission
Mega
has
Squad
been
Part 3.
oh.
Part 3? Part, like,
Part 3?
5.
Is it in parts now?
I
Is that
don't
how we're doing
fucking
it?
know. I don't know how this is going.
I don't know how many people still enjoy these. I know I
A
enjoy making
lot
them.
of people, apparently.
Exaggerating.
A lot of people enjoy them, apparently.
I
Even
got
my
people in
first one.
zero so far.
Yeah. Well, I'm one of them. Oh God, no.
You got
Oh
one of them. You
yeah,
don't
Log, Log.
admit to that.
Yeah, Logan
Yeah.
can't. Logan can't see. Logan can't see the chat.
What chat fell Logan will go onto the chat, I swear.
Logan can't see. Logan can't see the chat. We can, but he can't. Samantha
I've learned
says,
my
"Hey,
mistake.
you."
What? Samantha came.
Oh God, your voice, please, please no.
I
Now I
didn't
know,
think she did
James.
come
Now I
down
now,
here.
James. Now I know how you feel when I do that.
Yeah, it's annoying.
Oh, I'm
Believe
sorry.
me.
I'm sorry. It bullies me with it as well. It's fine. I can understand now why. Oh.
Hey, what am I doing
Come on,
again?
Henriel,
Oh,
don't be shit at this. This is the second time we've fought this boss in my lifetime. Henriel has Molotov.
yeah.
Yeah,
Hey,
there's a
what
lot
boss are you
of.
fighting?
I have a friend with me. You're supposed to summon them before going into bosses, apparently, and they die, and then you finish the boss. But currently, she's doing no damage because she's using the Kirk hammer, which I will give you a different weapon.
Abby says, okay, can we talk about fires? What room at school do you think would be the best to try and survive burning alive?
Oh God.
Probably the gym. Yeah.
Or the PMNR room.
Can I just climb out windows, mate?
Yeah.
Well, the PMNR room's got water jugs in it, so. Nope,
Jesus
don't you dare
wept.
kill me. I
Talk about
will
fires. I love how
kick
that's
your
such a
grandma.
vague topic, just talk about fires in general.
Fires.
Yeah.
I will harass it. No, don't heal. You... Sorry, I'm stressing out. I didn't think I'd be starting fighting a boss in the podcast.
Shit.
Considering this is the third boss I've ever really met, besides Henrik, but I don't think he's a boss, he's just there.
Samantha says, "How you doing?" I'm
I'm
trying to
doing
give her,
alright.
trying to give her an
How's
urban
everyone else doing?
kick. I'm doing all right.
I swear to God, Henriel, if you die on this boss fight, look, it is so close to death and you are so high health, but you're still gonna figure out how to die. Henriel died. Henriel died. Did Henriel die? Is Henriel dead? No, Henriel's there. Come on,
Well,
Henriel, we're so
you've
close.
said Henriel more times than I care to mention at this point.
Yes, Henriel! Oh, she
Oh,
died
God.
as soon as the boss died, but yes! What boss are you
Ah.
fighting?
I killed fucking Vicar Amelia.
Oh, right, no,
Yes!
no, no, no. That's the
Fuck.
white thing, isn't it?
Yeah, it starts out as a woman praying and then turns into a fucking deer with no eyes, and it's like. Okay. Shall we get into a
Oh!
topic?
Yeah, I'm
Yeah.
ready for a topic Yes.
now. Good. So let's start with a sort of an oldish topic, but one that we haven't actually covered because obviously we've been off. Guys, Club Penguin's closing down. Now, I know not a lot of people actually played Club Penguin because it's about fucking penguins.
We all just got exposed.
Yeah. Oh, why?
Samantha says, you're all fucking nerds, you know that, right?
Oh yeah,
Hey!
that's the whole point.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I don't take that as an insult, my friend. Oh, but
Am
yeah,
I gonna
I
have to
used to
start
play
out
Club
on this
Penguin.
one?
I used to play it a lot.
I remember me and you used to meet up in the dojo, I remember that.
Yeah, we used to have fucking battles with the card jitsu. Ah, oh,
I
crap.
used to play Club Penguin.
Oh God. Yeah, I'm quite upset that
Like
it's closing down.
what day does it shut down?
I
Still
think
remember my
it's.
username.
Oh shit. I think it's. I'll actually check in a second, but just give me a minute. I'm sort of being molested by. I don't know what they are, because I don't know the Resident Evil mythology.
It's probably just zombies, to be
I
honest.
don't know if they're zombies. They look kind of alive. Oh shit. Well, no, actually, no, that one looks dead. I think it's in April. I think
There
it's the
you are.
1st of April or the last, or the, is it 30th of May or is it
April Fools.
31st? Yeah. I really hope that they don't.
I've always had a theory that it's all April Fools, aren't you?
Yeah, oh, fuck. I
I
don't know
hope
if they'll
it
go through with it.
is. I put my hand in the dead thing's skull.
What annoys me is...
Who cares about Club Penguin Island? So who gives a shit?
Yeah. What annoys me is they're making a mobile game.
Yeah.
Like, why would you...
And the only reason they're shutting it down is to get more people to go on the mobile version.
Yeah.
Shit, we're gonna die already.
Shit. Oh god. No, I don't want to use that. I want to just reload that. Oh yeah, Puffles. Remember Puffles? They were a thing.
I used to win them in claw machines and they stab them with knives.
Okay.
Okay.
That got that got very quickly dark. Okay. oh shit.
Now nobody knows what to say.
Oh, apparently Retro Jenny says I doubt that it'll be it. Yeah, I doubt the mobile version will be filled with microtransactions. Oh god. Yeah, the actual one technically was though, because it had the
membership.
Yeah. I also love how you're physically not allowed to be an adult playing Club Penguin because it asks for your parents' signature, your parents' email address even.
Yeah.
And it's really weird going onto it. Like, we went onto it a few weeks ago because we made it. We made an account, do you remember?
Oh, yeah, Keemstar.
Keemstar and Leafy. we made Club Penguin accounts recently just as a joke to pick, mix around on. And it asked, please can we have your parents' email address? It's like, really? It's like, come on.
I don't know who Luffy's parents' email is.
Because if you get banned, they send an email to your parents, like, saying what you did.
Yeah. I think that was just stupid. I mean, I can understand why they do it, but still.
What were your guys' favourite mini-games in Club Penguin?
Ooh.
I can't even remember half of them.
It would either be the Dojo Kajitsu or like the original Kajitsu as well, not like the Earth, Water, Fire, Ice one, whatever it was.
Yeah.
The original Kajitsu or the Minecart game, because I could do sick tricks on that motherfucker.
I don't like the Minecart game, shit.
I remember going onto one of my friend's account. It wasn't anyone from our area, let's just say. Anyone from current friendship group. Dad, I can't remember his name now. But I remember he logged in on my computer once, and I managed to find out his password. So I went onto his account and earned him, like, fucking 100,000 coins. And I can't remember why. I did it for a reason, but I couldn't remember why.
What's that?
Puffle escape. Okay. Current world record is 30 seconds, what? Oh, right. Jay's making an
account. Club Penguin.
Yeah.
Oh, what about the FBI one of it?
The Elite Penguin Force.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. I liked that. That was quite fun.
Herbert the Polar Bear, that was called.
Yeah. Herbert the Perp. It was a bit weird calling him Herbert, but, you know, whatever floats the boat.
I liked the fishing game, that was my favourite.
Oh shit, yeah, the fishing game!
Yeah.
I forgot about that one. Ah. Oh shit, oh shit.
I need to ask a quick question to anybody who ends up watching my version.
Okay.
I just want to know if anybody who watches mine, understands Bloodborne, knows the relevance of me killing that boss right now. Like,
is it optional?
When does it close down?
I have no idea.
I'll have a look.
There's no doors anywhere, there was just a skull.
Did you get it soul or whatever?
Yeah, I got it soul. I got like 20,000 blood echoes for it and I went and leveled up 3 times down at the doll.
So. Alright.
You can make a weapon out of its soul.
I'll just look it up on Google.
It closes down on the 29th of March, I think.
Club Penguin closing.
There's still enemies outside.
29th of March. Closes down the 29th of March, lads and lasses.
The day our childhood dies.
Yeah.
My childhood died the day I was no longer a child.
Aw, rip.
I'm still a child.
I act like a big child.
Complete mission, genocide, yay. Yay, level 12. Right. Next topic. If anyone actually cares, there was an Overwatch update last week. Excuse me. Let's move on to this one, because I know that you've got a few things to say about this one.
This old peach.
So, Overwatch. It got worse. Let's just face it. The update made it worse, in a lot of ways. So, first off, the hero thingy screen, database screen. That
looks awful.
Yeah, it looks tacky now. It looked so much better before.
It's uneven.
I mean, it looks generic.
Yeah, uneven. It looks crap. It looks like a kid's just gone with the colours and just coloured them in.
It's like when you get told to stick pictures in at school and you try and line them up, but you can't.
Yeah. Awful.
Like, put them in nice and neatly. I said neatly. Oops.
I don't think I could ever be a teacher. Yeah.
There's some people out there who would go and be a teacher.
No,
I think
that's you.
Should stop focusing on balancing the game and just add more content. That's what I think you
should do. I want to see more skins and shit, not more nerfs and buffs.
I want to see more maps for, not 1v1, 3v3. Oh, and 1v1, because it's technically
the
same.
Catch the flag is the best. No,
it's not.
Another thing, like Echo Point Antarctica.
Yeah. Make another small map.
Yeah.
Make another puny map.
I'll make a slightly bigger one than Watchpoint Antarctica, because it's a bit small.
Well, that's the point, it's only a 3v3.
Yeah, but I would like it to be a bit bigger.
Yeah.
Yeah, then they've got Bastion.
Yes, he's now the tank that he should be.
Yeah.
He's way too big.
Yeah. I mean, at one point...
They've already nerfed him on the PC version.
Have they?
Yeah. It's pretty much the same as he was before the
update. Yeah. Originally, he was supposed to have a shield when he went into turret mode as well, apparently.
Yeah, that's what Orisa does now. Just the Bastion shield.
Yeah.
Throw it down in front of Bastion.
I don't know, I kind of like Orisa, even though... I mean, I haven't played her yet, because she hasn't come out yet. But, yeah, she is overpowered as hell. Or she looks overpowered as hell.
That's probably why she's, like, been delayed for consoles, been nerfed.
Mm. Oh, I've just got a notification. Oh. I've just got a notification. Watch live stream now. Yeah, I'm already watching it.
You're in it.
I'm in it. Right. What weapons did I get? Yes. I'm going to quickly glance over this because we seem to talk about him in every single podcast, so I'm going to really quickly glance over this. Donald Trump again, controversy.
Yay!
Because apparently now he's having a pop at Obama saying that he had his phone tapped when he was in the presidential run. Complete bullshit. I don't know where he's getting this shit from. I don't believe Trump. Trump, one, doesn't have the power to do that. And why would he? There's no reason for
Trump
it.
Trump is going to make America great again.
No, he is. Trump isn't going to make it any better, and he's not going to make it any worse.
Now that the meme has died,
in America,
I've realised how bad it is.
Yeah. Memes will always kill whoever it is who's in the meme.
Samantha's going to play
Club
Henry, Penguin.
But I can't do it.
Oh, wow. Fuck it, I'm playing Club Penguin one last time. You go for it. Is that Magnum better than my old one? It kind of looks like it is.
Okay, yeah, YOLO. Ow. Sorry.
I like Magnums now. 3, 1, 4, 6.
I like mint Magnums.
I prefer normal Magnums.
I don't like mint.
Nah, I don't.
Just in general.
Mint and chocolate to me just don't go together.
Mint toothpaste
I can deal with. Yeah.
Whoa, did you say mint and chocolate don't go together?
No, I just don't see it.
Have you ever had After Eights before?
Yes, you gave me them for Christmas.
Did I buy you the wrong thing for Christmas? I feel bad now.
No, it wasn't this Christmas. It was last Christmas.
And you don't like them?
I don't like After Eights.
A gift card. Which is awesome.
Oh, that was awesome, yeah. I bought the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth with it, and it's just so good. Yes.
Yay!
Right, Magnum. I want to dismantle... No, not that one. I want to dismantle my Magnum.
And I get... did something right.
You did. Fuck
can
off.
Can you guys see me button mushroom?
I heard it, I think. Destroy weapon. Oh shit, I'm running low on money now. Oh, I can only have two things on this as well.
I died and lost all 4,000 of my blood echoes, which wouldn't have got me anything anyway, because if Molotov cocktails aren't out. 830 blood Molotov cocktail. Absolute ripoff.
Shit.
They go up over time. They started out at like 80 each, and now they're like fucking god awful prices. Do I have any insight? Do I have any
I'm gonna quickly talk about this very briefly, and we have to keep this one brief because one of us hasn't seen it.
I'm going on Saturday.
Yes,
don't.
I'm not saying anything about it. No spoilers, I'm just gonna say our opinion of the movie. Not spoilers, no spoilers. I really liked it.
Same.
Yeah.
It's my new favourite just superhero movie in general.
Yeah.
I think it's better than The Dark Knight, to be honest.
Yeah. It's what Hugh Jackman deserved.
People might not even know what we're talking about, so we haven't even named the film.
Logan. The movie called Logan.
I was about to say what.
No. It was Logan, the Wolverine, if you want to be more correct. It was so good. I cried at the end. I genuinely cried at the end.
I almost did at one point.
Yeah, but and you almost cried at the Lego movie, so, you know.
Hey.
Or the Lego Batman movie.
Hey now, hey now. Those little bricks are very emotional. If you could see my room, it is just like shelves covered in Lego. Just imagining one of those Batmen just falling into the abyss. It touches me in a personal way.
It touches you in a personal way. Batman does.
Yes, Batman touches me.
Batman touches you in a personal way.
Yeah, Logan was
the reason you call him the Dark Knight.
Fucking hell.
I just love the tone and feel of it. I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, it was... Ha! Oh, get slammed. Samantha just commented it. I don't think it's come up on the actual thing yet, but it's come up on the... Oh, no, it has.
What's Samantha saying?
Yeah, Logan, she said you cried twice in the Lego Batman movie. Motherfucker.
Oh, my God!
Hypocrite.
Get off here! She's a bully me.
Get exposed. Get exposed. Judging me. Yeah, it was one of the only superhero films that actually had like emotion. Not like a fucking Batman. Logan.
Yeah.
No, not you, Logan.
Oh, yeah.
Wolverine, the Wolverine movie. This is just fucking stupid.
This is tragic.
It's not Marvel's Logan. That's not correct. What? It's Fox's.
Fox?
Fox?
Fox's Logan.
Oh, I was so close to beating him.
Yeah, it was just so good.
People are disappointed that he didn't wear the costume, but I'm glad he didn't.
Oh,
it wouldn't
no,
suit him,
it would not.
He
not
old
in that
in
movie.
The trailers. He would not look good in that costume.
No.
Yeah.
Maybe in the last movie, in like the Wolverine movie, maybe, but even then, it's at a stretch. I mean, this is a quote unquote serious universe, minus Deadpool and the costumes from X-Men Apocalypse and X-Men First Class. Like, all the costumes where they tried to, like... In fact, no, all the costumes in general just look stupid. In the first three, they had the black leather, which just looked stupid. In First Class, they had those... At least they looked sort of similar in the First Class to the actual comics. They looked alright. And then in X-Men Apocalypse, right at the end, they looked a lot like the comic book versions, but I don't know... I kind of see why they go for more realistic costumes and making them look more cartoony. Just nah, not a good idea.
Well, having grape bubblegum.
Grape bubblegum. But yes, all in all, Logan was a great film. I give it a solid 10. Well, oh, actually, I don't. 9.9 because of X24.
Just give it a 10.
No, because of X24.
You can't spoil that, boy.
Okay, fine, 10.
I don't know what X24 is.
X24 wasn't as bad, but there were certain things that I would have wanted to change, but I'm still happy with how it went.
I think the rest of it was so good.
Yeah, definitely.
And all the characters are great.
Oh yeah. I still don't know who my favourite was. I still can't decide.
Only one character that I had an issue with, but not a big issue.
Yeah.
My favourite is Xavier, because he's old.
Same.
Oh, fucking hell, now I have to read that out. Samantha says, oh, I'm sorry, Logie, I love you. X, 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 X. Tempted to say it back, but you don't want to call it.
I got called out. I'd be tempted to say it back.
Who's this idiot down here?
Jay just sent me a message saying, holy shit, maybe I actually need to watch Logan, because it's got 92% and 94% on two different things. I know the audience score and the tomato. Oh, wow, that is the worst joke.
What?
Tomato meter. I haven't actually done anything in my video yet. That's true. Let's actually get on with some mission.
Tomatometer?
Yeah.
It's going to 8.7 on IMDb.
Yeah. I don't know why it's only an 8.7 on IMDb.
That's a good score. There's only like five films or something that's in the nines.
Ooh.
I'm pretty sure Logan is like, was it like the 30th highest rated movie on IMDb or something like that?
I don't know. I would check, but IMDb is a bit iffy for me at the minute. I don't know why, but every time I try to use IMDb, it never seems to want to work.
This grape flavored bubblegum tastes like petrol.
How would you know what petrol tastes like?
You don't want to know.
Oh, God. Speaking of not wanting to know, do you want me to tell you a quick anecdote about what happened to me yesterday?
Is it child friendly?
Yes it is.
No then.
It's about what happened with the drunkards in my house.
Oh yeah, drunk people!
Drunk people. So, yesterday there were three drunk middle-aged women in my house.
Yay, middle-aged.
One of them was my mother and two were my neighbours. And they were all quite pissed. And on a Wednesday, I'm not gonna lie to you people. On a Wednesday, I routinely have a shower, as I do on most other days. And I was sat in my bedroom, just chilling after I'd gotten home from watching Logan. Not the movie. I was actually sat outside
very
his house.
Emotional.
Oh. Yeah, no, I'm just sat outside his house. And I got home and I was playing some ESO because I hadn't played it in a while and wanted to see what was new. And one of the drunk women, my neighbour, came into my bedroom and started poking me and being annoying and being all weird, saying that I need to go in the shower. Not weird like pedophilic or anything, just want to point that out. She has children of her own. She was my mum's friend for years. And it was quite weird. I was literally forced into the shower. It kept annoying me until I went into the shower.
Wait, is the live stream still on? It just came up a message saying it's turned on.
I'll be able to see in a second when it catches up with it. Just wait a sec. And I'll check.
I think it's still on.
Is that Gollum?
Farm for mid miles.
Is Gollum in Shadow of Mordor?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Do you playable character?
Are you stood still at a screen that looks like Gollum's face at the minute? Or that has Gollum's face on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still on. It's fine.
Okay, good.
Hi, Reaper.
I didn't think he was going to show up.
And Sam just had to make a new Club Penguin account because it worked, except the last one, apparently.
Oh my god, Sam, really? You call me out and then say you play Club Penguin, so...
Hey, don't diss Club Penguin.
I will diss Club Penguin.
Best game ever.
How dare you.
I got banned.
I think everyone got banned.
My name was
Bionic King of 7-Eleven.
Wow. My name was, Sith Lord, 6-4, not 6-4-4, 4-5-6, I think. Oh god. Cause I used to be a very, but no, my name never worked, it just came up as Penguin and then a bunch of numbers. It was quite annoying. I spent all of 5 seconds, thinking of that name.
Well, when I was younger, I just liked Bionicles, so I ended up becoming Bionic King.
I never liked the Bionicles. They were just sort of weird.
I fucking love them. When they got
Bionicles, what?
They're like Lego, but like actual figurines.
It's in Lego.
Yeah.
It was
like,
fucking brilliant. I thought I'd rebuild it on the shelf.
Oh fuck! I need to reload. Fuck you, Logie. Okay. What game is this? GamerXtreme 195 is playing Shadow of Mordor.
Yes. I only got it because the sequel got out a few days ago, or weeks ago.
Yeah. I want to play it. I want to play Shadow Mordor. It's one of those games that I saw, wanted to play, and then just never got around to it. Like most games.
It's pretty much Assassin's Creed, Batman, but in Lord of the Rings universe.
Swig. Magnum. And if for some reason you're watching my video after the live stream, on my channel, I'm playing Resident Evil 2 Revelations, is it?
I'm failing at Bloodborne. So
I always wonder, whenever I say Revelations, I always wonder, is it Revelations? But yes, apparently it is. Yeah. I'm playing the raid mode.
I got my blood echoes back.
Awesome. Alright. So, have we got any random questions? Because I don't really think there's been any other topics apart from that recently.
To be honest, it's been 2 weeks, so we haven't really thought about it.
No, we've been very busy. I've got this thing open up on my phone that says 100 podcast topics you could use.
Go on, then. Alright,
I've got a good idea. So, I'll ask a question. And you have to insert what it is at the end. So you have to put in your own own question. So I'll start the question, you've got to finish the question, and then answer it.
Okay, I'll give this a few trials.
Okay. It says 10 interesting things, but I'm just going to go for one to make this quicker.
Right.
Okay, no, that one sucks. The smart way to... Okay, the smart way to X without getting overwhelmed.
The smart way to fist yourself.
Okay, answer it.
Well, shit, I didn't think I would be answering my own question.
Oh yeah, you've got to answer your own question.
Wear a glove.
Wear a glove.
I wasn't expecting this level of attention.
Wear a glove. Wear a fucking glove. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm being chased by a guy with a bigger blunderbuss than me.
That's the most funny thing I've ever said in my life.
Jesus Christ. Logan just said... Samantha just said, Logan, mango or coconut?
I totally prefer mango.
Okay.
You know that.
I don't know. I don't really like mango or coconut, but if I had to choose, I'd probably say mango.
You don't know what she means by that.
Oh God, what does she mean by that? Do I want to know? Do I want to know what she means? It's not in the gutter.
Get your head.
Okay, let's ask another question.
This guy's got a bigger blunderbuss than me, I'm
afraid. All these questions just sound so sexual.
Just ask him. Go for it.
All right then. What to do when you lose momentum with X? This is an actual question.
What to do when you lose momentum with your sister's vibrating ring?
What? Your sister's vibrating ring? Hang on a minute, your sister's vibrating ring? Why would it be your sister's? If anything, it'd be your brother. I mean...
I don't have a brother.
Why does your sister have a penis ring? Fuck me, this got weird. Oh, what time are we on? Okay, we've still got a very long time.
Are you assuming it's gender?
Are you assuming... Oh no, no, we're not allowed to make those jokes anymore because we have a trans testicle area of work.
Jokes aren't allowed in 2017.
Oh no. There is no such thing as equality.
If anybody's watching this on my side, can anybody explain what's happening right now?
Oh god. Wait, are they making Sting on your screen, James? Was that Sting?
It might be. I'm watching a cutscene right now.
I was gonna say, I'm watching you watch a cutscene. Can we talk about... Oh, God. No, Clorox bleach. Can we talk about the fact that the Leave Britney Alone man became an internet star is now a porn star? Really? Oh, no, that's not.
Oh.
Honestly, I'm not surprised. You know, I'm really not surprised. Most internet celebrities who have lost fame do become porn stars for the attention. I'll be quite shocked if Parasynical doesn't go for that at some point.
I'm starting to like Parasynical a tiny bit more now.
Good. I like Parasynical.
I only watch his gaming videos. So.
Yeah. Have you seen his Resident Evil ones? No scarce.
Yeah.
I love his Resident Evil videos. It's what made me want to play Resident Evil.
Gaming videos.
No, please not Zoe Berger. Don't bring her back up. She doesn't need any more attention. Do you know Scorpion Place's brother was subscribed to her?
Yeah,
Well.
Let's not do that.
Let's not. Compared
didn't
to
one of
us.
They're going
to
do porn at 1 million subs.
A nude reveal. Zoe Berger said a nude reveal. There's another one. Jesus Christ.
Have you not seen it?
No.
He's gonna make a full porn video and upload it to YouTube.
Oh god.
Fucking hell. Oh god, I've just seen what you're going up against. Samantha just commented, I think you three should become porn stars.
I'm down.
Sam?
I'm down. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, sure, I'll do it.
You're done. No.
Clorox bleach. Nope, I'm gonna drink myself.
Not sure, Clorox. Sam.
Jesus. Sam.
Excuse me.
Sam, stop.
Stop. The fuck?
What the fuck is the 8:20 rule? What's the 8:20 rule?
I'm the new rule 24 or whatever it is.
I'm gonna look up the 8:20 rule. It's the 8/20 rule, apparently. Let's have a look. Let's open up a new tab.
4:20.
No, it definitely said 80:20. 80-20. What's 80-20 rule?
I'm literally just being...
No, not 80 divided by 20, you spastic.
Oh my god, so many of them. Fuck.
The hell?
I don't know.
80-20 rule.
There's some douche here. Fuck, you shooting me.
What the fuck?
You're blowing a load on me.
I've just looked at this. The good thing about the 80-20 rule is that you don't have to understand the statistics to be a believer. What?
Okay,
let's not. And then it popped up saying, please enter your email. Fuck off. You're not having my email address. Hey, guess what? First, the Club Penguin is still hasn't fucking loaded. Secondly... Let's go down the list of more topics.
You missed a call from Richard.
Yeah, I think everyone misses a call from Richard. Oh, here's a good one. Behind the scenes, day in the life of you. I woke up. I took a shit. I went to my place of work. And then I got bored. And then I came home. Oh no, no, actually no, something did happen to me today, but first of all, Samantha said, secondly, love you, Logie. XXX. No, I'm guessing that's not the porn thing, I think that's kisses. But no, something that happened to me today, I was sat at a bus station for almost 2 hours.
Masturbating.
No, what? No. I think it was more like 3 hours. But anyway, yeah, I was sat at a bus station. Masturbating.
What did you do?
Nothing, just sat there listening to music.
Wow.
It was actually quite good. In fact, no, I heard a seagull. There was a seagull. And it genuinely...
What's a seagull in Britain?
Yeah. In where, sorry? Insert location everywhere. Anyway. But the weird thing was, the seagull, there was me and this older woman sat on a bench just waiting for
and
a bus.
A seagull waiting for the bus.
Yeah, no, not a seagull, an old woman waiting for a bus. I don't know how normal seagulls just go, quack, or whatever.
Oh my god, dirty person,
yeah.
Seagulls.
Yeah, this seagull didn't go, quack. No. This seagull went, wow, wow. And the woman turned to me and was like, "The fuck are you doing?" I was like, "It's not me, it's the seagull." The woman stood up and walked away. I was like, "It wasn't me, it was the seagull." Richard says, "Tell Logan to ring me on Messenger, please." Where?
I'm in the middle of something.
Podcast. Shh, Ginger.
Maybe he wants to get in on the action.
Yeah, no, ain't gonna happen, buddy. This podcast has already got all of its members sat at a bus station watching children. I wasn't watching children, Clorox Bleach. They were watching me.
Old people and seagulls.
Okay, question 44. Apparently, X on a budget. Masturbation on a budget. You don't need anything.
No,
just charisma. Fear of failure? How is that even fear of success? What?
Don't you ever get scared that this podcast will become too successful?
Nah. How to get X clients?
Samantha said, do you want me to leave?
What the...
No,
please stay. You're the life of the party. No.
The most interesting person here.
hang on a minute. Richard just sent another message. Tell him I will be at his door as I need a favour. What? Excuse me.
What save are we talking about?
This is Richard. I don't know.
Is that now or later? He's ringing me again.
Why? close off your mic and go and see what he wants so we can get this sorted out.
Okay. I'm being butt-raped by a boss. I'll let me die first. I'll see if
this is not a podcast.
First.
It's a squadcast. Right. Oh, God.
Don't mute yourself. Just answer it.
No, stop fucking me up, you bitch.
Just see what he says. We're getting a live reaction of someone's fucking phone call. Jesus Christ.
I bet he'll put his channel somewhere or something like that.
You know what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to answer his call on mic.
It's something I need. He just sent me another message saying it's something I need. Okay. What do you need?
If it gets personal, I'll have to, like, leave. But...
Okay.
Something you need. I don't give out blowjobs. If that's your question. I've gotten past that.
Oh. Apparently give out condoms.
Hang on.
I has all the Oreos. Okay, Sam. Okay. Okay.
Hi.
Why didn't it work?
Hey, you alright? What flavour do you want?
Oh, God.
No, we can't have them.
Yeah,
it's okay.
Oh, damn.
You what?
I need to start playing more game. I haven't been playing much game.
Lend my bike? For what?
Maybe it's a metaphor for something.
Paper wrap. Wait.
When's your paper round? 7:15.
I do realise it's 9.
I'll be in
9.
Bed. Is there a possibility you could come round like now and get it if I say yes? Like you're walking in.
Don't call it a retarded child. I like it when people talk like that, it's weird.
Don't call it a retarded child.
Right, you come in here now to get a bike for your paper round in the morning.
Shut up, Jess.
If I let you borrow it, look after it because it's shared, so, yeah.
Oh god.
Alright then. Alright, I'll see you in a minute then. Bye.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Cameo from Scorpion Players.
He's doing a paper round at 6:45 tomorrow morning, and he wants to borrow my bike.
Mate, he couldn't even remember to go to Mrs. H's room at dinner.
Oh, speaking of Mrs. Oh. I've got to do my homework tomorrow.
Oh God! Stop accusing our genders. What? Stop accusing our genders. We are triggered. Oh, fuck off.
You mean assuming, not accusing?
Oh no, accusing. There is no S. It's accusing. She wrote accusing our genders.
Accusing.
There is no
it's
S.
Assuming
gender. No. accusing.
Yeah, but I mean the actual term is assuming our genders.
I know what the actual term is. I've heard
Why
it enough times.
Are you accusing now?
Oh, Jay's got good news apparently. I don't know what it is, but yeah, go on then. What's your favourite Pokemon? If you go to youtube.com/silentassassin /watch? And the rest of it, you'll find out that I have a video of my top 15 Pokemon. But for the purposes of this, but for the purposes of this video, my favourite Pokemon is. Is Oshawa. Mine's Oshawa.
What about Yellow Bird is lots of head of instincts, cat of foot's name?
Zapdos.
Yeah, not that one.
My favourite is Giratina, hands down.
I don't know, I prefer Oshawa, I guess because it's a fucking otter that shoots out water. No, Oshawa Dewa on Samurott. The whole evolutionary line is just my favourite because it turns into a fucking ninja.
Fucking Giratina doesn't turn into anything.
No, it's just a legendary.
He has a land and sky form.
Oh god. Ninetales. Samantha's favourite is Ninetales.
He doesn't have a land and sky form. He has an alternate dimension form, sorry.
Yes. It is technically still a land form. That is what it's called, I think.
Land and sky.
I like Pokemon.
Earth form and reality form, whatever it is.
Actually, just recently I actually looked up a tutorial on how to record DSs, and I have no idea how to.
I just looked up a tutorial on how to record DSs, and I have no idea. Ooh! Is this another boss? I found a cave.
If I do find out, sure, I'll do some DS videos if anyone actually cares. And not Dark Souls, just Nintendo.
I actually thought when Jim said he was doing DS videos, he was doing videos on a DS, but he didn't do Dark Souls.
Wow. Yes. Who's your favourite person in the world and why? I think everyone already knows. Who do you think?
I don't know. Who asked that?
Probably your favourite person in the world.
Oh, yay!
I like different people for different reasons, and I don't think it should be right that I say mine in this room.
I think we know yours.
Oh, fuck. Everything just exploded. Oh, God. Fuck. He's running towards me. Reload. Fuck!
Ooh. My room smells like my favorite person's mango.
I'm sorry, what?
You still don't know about the mango, do you?
I don't want to know, by the sounds of it. Sounds a bit funky.
It's like a spray. It's like a mango spray.
Mine is Adele. What? Mine is Adele. Why is she like 1,509 miles away? What the fuck? Okay.
Fuck Adele for 13 quid.
Clorox bleach again. Oh god, right, let's have a look at some more questions. Advanced X techniques proven to work? No, we're not doing that.
Ow.
One.
I am exploding. No! I'm being chased.
Oh, here's a good one.
I'm dead.
If you had $50, or pounds, let's connect to pounds. If you had £50, what would you spend it on?
If I had £50, I would spend it on...
If I have... I don't know, because tomorrow I'll get 30. But... If I had £50, what would I spend it on?
Yes.
I'd actually know.
I'd either get Lego or a game, depending on my mood.
I probably have like £200 on this move, so...
I'd buy a DLC for Dark Souls 3, even though I can't even get past the high wall of Lothric. But...
Jesus. I'd rink, I'd butt a potato. Okay, thank you, Clorox Bleach.
What would Sam do? What'd Sam spend 50 quid on?
I don't know, she hasn't commented yet, and I don't really want to know, probably a cock ring. I mean, not a
How much do you think that costs?
A pound in Poundland. Don't ask how I know.
You think I cost a pound in Poundland?
What? You can buy. I'm not. Fuck it. Let's
Did you hear
on.
What I said before you answered?
No,
Shut
I didn't.
Shut up, Siri.
No, I didn't. I didn't hear what you said. What did you say?
You just said I dread to think what Sam buys, probably a cock something, and I literally shouted, "How much do you think I cost?" And you just said a pound in Poundland, actually.
No, I said a cock ring in Poundland is a pound. Obviously, it's in fucking Poundland. Sam said a new snake. Logan, you've
new
been
snake.
Replaced. You've been replaced.
No, I was replaced by the first snake.
Anyway. What you gained or lost by starting X?
What have I gained or lost by starting my Pornhub channel?
Pornhub Let's Plays. What have I gained
I've
or
gained
lost?
I've gained a limitless amount of money and lost a lot of shame. I was gonna tell Sam about it sooner, but...
Wow. I gained...
My room's always a mess.
A peaceful 2 or 3 hours sat at a bus station. I lost Ooh. 2 or 3 hours of my life. That I'll never get back. Ever. Samantha said fuck off.
I gained a sense of selflessness and lost my bike.
I gained my friend's respect. I lost my bike.
Shit.
The cons outweigh the pros here. Oh, Clorox Bleach is leaving. No, please don't leave.
No,
Clorox Bleach. Oh shit, I'm watching you now. Yeah, you are getting... Well, no, you're doing pretty good, all things considered.
Yeah.
Sweater. I think I'm going to do Dark Souls 3 for when it's my turn to do the live stream.
Which will be next week.
See, oh my god. Next week.
Okay.
I'm thinking that these podcasts are going to become a Thursday thing, considering my work patterns now.
Yeah, you're getting screwed over by that, man.
Well, I might just quit that
okay.
job.
Okay, please don't. Please don't. You serve me pizza on a weekend sometimes.
Yeah, you haven't been in ages.
I know, I haven't been at my grandparents in ages,
sometimes
and they're not the ones that
I
go
to. Sometimes I wait for you and your grandma's coming, but you never do.
I'm sorry, man. okay, here's a question. What... I do before, during, and after X. Masturbate again.
Right, I don't know how fast he is, but I think I'm going to have to end my video here to go and give my bike away to charity. And then come back.
Charity.
And start again.
Well, I've got to pretty much stop my recording now anyway, so we'll stop here for now. We'll do the extra content, and then we'll stop the live stream so James can change his game. Okay?
Right, I'm gonna be back in a minute then.
Okay, so I'm gonna end my video off here.
I was not recording.
Fuck's sake. Oh god, it's fine. I'm sure we'll fix it. We'll find a way. Logan didn't record it, apparently. It's fine.
I'll be back in a minute.
It's fine. We've still got mine and yours.
Oh, fuck.
Anyway, I'm going to end off my video here, guys. Thank you all for watching, and yeah, see you in part 2. Bye!
Bye.